20 unsolved cases, all similar. The only clue, wet wipes. John, tell me, what comes to mind when you think of wet wipes? Apart from babies, poo, obsessive compulsive mothers. Really, why wet wipes?
Yeah, well, it's a completely unique modus operandi, I must say. I think you should check out the lab for that.
No prints, no semen residue, no foster entry, all victims male, filthy rich, all of them with zero recollection of what happened to them. So, Mr. Lead Detective, sir, what else can you tell me?
Well, all of that reports show that there's a high alcohol content. Each of the wet wipes. Not only that, but there's an unknown substance that is yet to be identified. All the victims' bank accounts have been completely wiped out. If you ask me, it's just a hunch, this ain't a dude.
You call that a hunch? I'm pretty sure she's just a bored housewife with a fetish for a huge stash of cash.
Miss Pauline Lee, you move really well for a singer.
Oh honey, I'll do a lot more for you.
Really?
Every single cent that you own belongs to me.
Everything that I own is written on my lips, and I'm not about to say anything.
Really? Let's see that.
Hey, what are you doing?
Shh. Just a souvenir for Miss Pauline.
Latest evidence just came in. Take a look at this.
Huh. Hey, we gotta go.
Here?
No. Where the hell is she?
Hey, you see this? Feels like a new person.